Oh, it's you. It's truly a pity that only the two of us are here. A party of two won't have any good drama.
You called? Did something happen? Idle chatter? Is this why you called me?
Although the expression on your face was priceless, I'm not in the business to make you suffer just for my amusement.
Huh? To make a request but prepare yourself for rejection?
I nearly mistook you for the type to leave your guests alone to fend for themselves. So nervous about?
It's nothing.
Let's hear it.
Generally, I don't partake in activities like chatting.
What? Were you expecting me to start the conversation? That's probably not going to happen. It's not so much that I have nothing to say. I just have nothing fun or positive to share.
Then I will hold us close and start.
You make it sound like that's some kind of achievement.
Don't wanna be sly and defile you. Desecrate my mind and rely on you. I just wanna break this crown. But it's hard when I'm so run down. And you're so cynical, narcissistic. sister cannibal, got to bring myself back from the dead. Sometimes I hate the life I made. Everything is wrong every time. Pushing on, I can't escape. Everything that comes my way is haunting me. Taking its sweet time.
That's not strictly necessary. Not for me, anyway.
Holding on, I'm lost in the haze. Fighting life till the end of my days.
Although, that hasn't always been the case.
Alright.
Don't wanna be rude, but I have to. Nothing's good about the hell you put me through. I just need to look around. The life that has come unbound, and you're so cynical, narcissistic cannibal. Got to bring myself back from the dead.
Why? You planning on helping me do it?
Sometimes I hate the life I made. Everything is wrong every time.
Whatever it is, in that case, I need to give this some thought. I want to find out exactly where that line is, and then see how far you can be persuaded to bend it. Kidding.
Answer me. Why do you persist? Countless souls have fallen prey to these hands. I too have been swallowed by the darkness. And yet you dare to drive me on.
In my head, all this pain, in a way that I cannot say. Yes, I'm trying to be the man that you wanted to see. And I'm hurt, and I always try to put you first, but you say I'm not worth it to you, so why are you worth it to me?
Hiding. I'm hiding nothing.
Broken, broken, broken. You know that I've always been broken, broken, broken. You know that I've always been. You break my heart. Your friends always on your phone. I try so hard, but you're just playing games. I needed you tonight, but you got high again. But I'm tired and I'm hurt, and I always try to put you first, but you see I'm not worth it to you, so why are you worth it to me? Broken, broken, broken.
Judge a Depti by your mortal ideals.
Seriously?
I'm tired and I'm hurt, and I always try to put you first. But I see I'm not broken like
humans
you.
Humans these days do not know what they are doing. Like
I think you can stop calling me that now.
Broken, broken. We'll be right back.
just standing around. How absurd.
Okay, my mistake.
Forget it. It's nothing. It has nothing to do with you.
That wasn't an apology. I was just conceding an error in my judgment.
Such a lonely day, and it's mine. The most loneliest day of my life.
Anyway, it's probably a good thing that you have a mean streak. I don't think I could stand to be around you if you were completely incorruptible.
Forget it. It means nothing to me.
The most loneliest day of my life. The most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day shouldn't exist. It's a day that I'll never miss. Such a lonely day. Loneliest day of my life. And if you go, I wanna go with you. And if you die, I wanna die with you. Take your hand and walk away. I'm glad I survived.
This eternal dance of demon subjugation. My fight goes on.
Life is about learning to handle the truth. Bitterness is what it is. It doesn't change because of what comes before or after it.
I never
really are a difficult being to comprehend.
I'll leave that kind of thing to fate. Obsessing over something that's destined to be ever out of one's reach is just a waste of time. I have more important things to attend to at the moment.
He dreams of all the battles won, but fate had left its scars upon his face. With
voices. I can always hear them. Not bring yourself to kill, speak my name.
Sure I will. Is this some kind of joke?
You have no respect for the ways of the Adepti.
Just when I thought I'd reach
Let me see what you can come up with. Don't disappoint me.
But don't think about getting close, and stay out of my way, or all that awaits you is regret.
I look forward to that.
Desire? I have no desire.
There's no need to exchange pleasantries.
How childish.
It's rather pathetic to force a conversation just to occupy silence. Demonic forces are involved. Things can spiral out of control.
Why did that thought even occur to you?
Immortality may not be the blessing that you imagine it to be.
The gods aren't guided by any kind of rationality or moral compass. Haven't I shown that to you already?
It all looks different now, but it was right in front of me. The memories fall around of everything
I believe I gave it all, but you
accept 3 betrayals for me to finally understand. The world is just an elaborate tapestry of lies. My fury will never be quelled. You want no trouble, stay away from me. See me as a weapon and nothing more. I've got a sharp tongue. I just tell it like it is. life, huh? divine favor makes me a little ill.
I'm far from human. I can't make much of human emotions.
We're done here. I'm not going to be picky about a new source of power. Looking for directions? I suggest you find your own way.